Let's be teapots. Put one hand on your hip to make the handle and stretch the other one out to make the spout. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, then I shout, tip me over, pour me out. I'm a very clever pot, it's true. Here's an example of what I can do. I can change my handle and my spout, tip me over, pour me out. First you put your right hand on your hip. That makes the handle that you can tip. Then you make your left hand form the spout to tip you over, pour you out. Now let's see how clever you can be. Reverse position and you will see. You can change your handle and your spout to tip you over, pour you out. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up,